Hello, hello, hello everybody, and welcome to this video on my YouTube channel. My name is Guthard, and this is Guthard Gamer. Now today, we're back with our Minecraft Survival Series. And yeah, this time we got 3 buried treasure maps. So, let's take a look, but first let's put these there, and this there, and this there. And this there. Beautiful. Yeah. Alright guys, let's have a look. That looks remarkably like our previous island. The island we were at before. But let's go have a look. When we get to the ocean, we're just going to sail straight. Yeah. Let's try and go this way. It might be that island over there. It is, and I'm pretty sure that we'll soon be able to see our boat. Yeah, so this treasure map is useless. Alright, let's have a look at our next one. That is literally the same. Think. Yeah, it's literally the same. Alright. This can't be the same, right? It is. Alright guys, that's going to be today's video. I'm just kidding. We are going to investigate the mine that we saw and marked with the dirt tower. We're actually going to Yeah, look at that one. Maybe try and find some diamonds. But first, we're going to make two more pens or farms. One for pigs and one for chickens. Because we're going to need a lot more fences. Did I manage to check this one already? I didn't see this one. So let's go on a little side adventure. Right, I have seen this one then. But I'm pretty sure I haven't seen this one. A fishing rod with lock of the sea times three or three. That is absolutely beautiful. Let's quickly get up. There we go. I don't regret it. That was a good detour. Beautiful. Very beautiful. An enchanted fishing rod. Alright, with Lock of the Sea 3, which means we can get enchanted books, name tags, I mean you name it. Absolutely beautiful. So even though the three buried treasure maps were a huge disappointment because it was for the same location as we have already robbed or found, yeah. It wasn't a complete waste of time. Beautiful. All right. Back to base. To deposit our, or put our fishing rod in the chests. Yeah. Actually, let's put our shield back on. And our iron golem is walking around, that's beautiful. Wow, that's a pretty good axe. Alright, let's quickly, let's see, this one. Okay, so this is going to be for all our books, and I think, I'm not sure what we're going to use this for. Alright. Let's see. We soon need to chop down some more trees. Fence. Why can't we make a fence? Of course, because we need sticks. You know what? Let's chop down some trees until it's nighttime, and then. we're going to work. Oh, then we're going to sleep, and then we're going to capture some pigs and some chickens, if possible. Or chicks and sheeps. Let's get back to base, because it's getting night time. Beautiful. Let's see. And we're going to make this into sticks. Now we should have enough. For fences. Yeah. We definitely have enough. Beautiful. Let's make us some fences. Well, so let's make some farms. Let's kill this creeper. So, fun fact, if you didn't know, you can actually block creeper explosion with your shield. Now, we could also... Yeah, let's make it here. Actually, let's get rid of this real quick. Alright. There we go. That's a fine size. That's a big size. I think we're going... I actually think we're going to lure the the cows in here. Yeah, yeah. We're definitely going to do that. Yeah, let's load the cows in here. We need some, and we also need some carrots in order to get the pigs in. We also need to make a fence. We need the carrots and some wheat, and actually let's put that wheat over there and take this. Okay, beautiful. Let's make a fence. Actually, let's make two. Beautiful. Let's make this a fence. Sorry, a gate. Yeah. Beautiful. That's right. Right in here. There we go. And this right here. I know, guys, I know I'm a bit slow. But yeah, let's get some pigs. Or some chickens. Yeah, let's get some chickens in here first. And look around. There's a chicken there. Hi. Good. Beautiful, beautiful. Good. Nope, sorry about that. There you go. Beautiful. Stay there and I'll be right back. Chickens? Anyone? Anywhere? I need another chicken. That might be difficult. We might change the our tactic. Yeah, we're going to change our tactic. Just a little bit long. Good. We lost a pick. There we go. Okay, Iron Golem, you can protect us. Over here? Hey, hey. Where are you going? There we go. Let's get your friend there with you. Really? You can't get in each other as the space. There we go. And there, and there. Alright. We got a chicken on the loose. Where did he go? Okay, he's down there. Actually, I'm just going to build the chicken coop now. We're going to place it here. I mean, you're on fire and I have a sword. Alright, let's be quick about this, guys. Let's place the fence. Going to be fine. Chicken, come on. Here we are. There we go. Hey, dum dum. There we go. Now let's go to bed. I'll go to sleep. Now we got some animal farms, so we're going to check the mine. That'll be marked with dirt tower. So we are going to. There we go. All right. And we do have some. We have some eggs that we can try and throw down and see if we can get some chickens that way. All right, guys. Do we have enough? We don't have any torches. We do now. Beautiful. Alright guys, let's go adventuring. Next, let's just... Beautiful. There is the dirt tower. got another bow. Alright, let's see how far down we are. 47, okay. We should get ready for... Alright, let's get this iron. We need an anvil at some point. And an anvil costs a lot of iron. Wow, this is a big cave system. Okay, we actually do need some more coal. So let's get some more coal. Alright, not too bad. I got some iron here. And I think I'm pretty sure Well, I saw some iron this way as well, right? Okay, I might have gotten to that already. Alright, that's fine. Alright. There we go. Beautiful. I heard a zombie, so we have to be careful. Beautiful. I think if I ever get enough subscribers, and if I ever get some merch of my own, I'm going to have a t-shirt or a hoodie that says beautiful. Because, I mean, that's practically my catchphrase. Let's see here. We also got some iron here. Beautiful. See, again, I keep saying beautiful. So, yeah, that's basically a catchphrase. Alright. Haven't been this way. Alright, that's a dead end. We might not. We have been this way. There's a zombie. Alright. Huh. Alright, we have been this way, right? Let's eat some bread. We have been that way, okay. Let's get this coal. We do need a lot of coal. Let's go this way. Okay, so I can hear a skeleton somewhere. Pickaxe is almost out of durability. We have to keep that in mind. But of course, in this episode, I just almost fell off that edge. In this episode, we're going to continue with this, and we're also going to try and get ourselves a horse. Is that upstairs or downstairs? Let's continue into this one until this one breaks. All right. Let's get back up. It's almost night time, so... And you're there, alright? Don't wander off too much. Ooh! Our sugarcane farm looks beautiful. Let's harvest some sugarcanes. Now they can also grow on dirt, but it's a bit more, well, it's a lot slower, so that's why we do it, like that, on sand. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today's video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, bye.